Hello and welcome back. This is WWE. This is episode 3 of Ocean Block. Just got attacked by a zombie. A drowned. I wish I had recorded it, but I hadn't started recording yet. It got me 2 zombie flesh and a monster hunter. I was getting ready. I was gonna go find the raft that was haunting me. Let's see if we can find it. Yeah, I think there. This one. Yeah, it's been mocking me this whole time. So I wanted to get it, but I had to start recording first, and then I got attacked. I also cleared away that raft that was by the dock. So we got, oh, and I got enough cotton balls to make a mesh. I decided to not use the iron mesh to start off, to make the jars, because that will help processing go easier. That's pretty sweet. Oh, my pick is broken. I forgot to repair it. We're gonna have to go back. So weird that it's put me on the right side. I thought it was supposed to kick you out on the left side. And I replaced the floor with cobble. It's a lot nicer now. That's not where I wanted to be. And we'll save all this, old armor, like the gold chest plates. We can put that in a recycler and get the gold back out of it. Because gold is, pretty hard to get. I know why I didn't repair my pick. I was thinking about putting the iron pickaxe head, but I don't have iron to repair it with yet. Maybe we'll save that for later and just keep the pick stone for now so we can still use it to dig. Alright, so let's get our string. One more zombie flesh and I could finish that quest, but also, I put the fridge out and I put some of the food in there because I thought it was cute. Alright. We can make a mesh now. Let's make our mesh. And already got the spot already for the sluice. Boop. Boop. There we go. We're done. But we did get a quest done with that. So we get to claim 16 gravel, 16 sand, and a random reward. Not so great. Oh, now we gotta get, weren't you glad I didn't say chunky? Many resources that you would find underground, such as iron, gold, coal, etc., can be gathered as chunks by processing basic materials in a sluice. You then further process those chunks into the actual resources. You can either, one, smelt the chunks into nuggets directly, two, craft the chunks into clusters and process them in a smeltery, or doubling included, or three, craft the chunks into clusters and melt them directly into ingots using a jar. That's going to be probably the jar is what we need to do until we get the smeltery. But the jar we need to get into lava. So let's get, we have to actually sluice to get the next quest. I guess gravel is safe. This guy can't be automated. But we'll want to get up to iron mesh and iron sluice pretty quickly, because the iron can be at least semi-automated. Yes, exciting. What are we getting? We've only gotten 3, 4 chunks. We need to get 8. Eight chunks. And there we go. Let's check our book. That's going to get us 4 to 20 iron chunks. Oh, I need to get an iron ingot. I can just go get it out of the chest. Because I haven't turned it into start yet. There we go. Glad I didn't do that yet. Going to get us 4 to 20 more chunks, and then that opens up this. Get that one done. Oh, we don't need to convert 2 of those iron. Awesome. But we need glass now. So I have glass made. We need to smelt this into tempered glass. I need a chest over there too. Let's make it a double chest. All these materials. Oh, oh boy. Let's go ahead and just put this reward up. Oh, some of our cotton is growing. I want to get at least a little bit of that. Once I make the jar, I can make some more iron out of those nuggets. So we need a campfire. Extend it out even further, sort of make that impassable. Impassable. It's a funny one. Oh. Where do I want to put this? Let's put it right here. Get our two other cast iron that we need for this quest. Come on. Or so it's like a progress bar or something. Oh yeah, jump right at me. Also, I want regular glass too. So we need one of these nuggets to make a gear. other two to make cast iron two. And then cast iron tube and the tempered glass make a tempered glass jar. And that completes the quest. Oh, and we need to turn this in. Okay, this tells about Homic Stevie had a farm. In addition to generally just being quite a useful thing to have, getting a mob farm will actually be quite important for you if you don't want to keep working with sticks and stones for the rest of your life. In this pack, custom mobs only spawn in deep-warm oceans in the overworld, and we're in a deep-warm ocean that gives us 16 warp screen and 16 gunpowder, which is fabulous. Alright, so we made the cast iron two, and that gets us 8 more cast iron. And we made the tempered glass. Tempered glass jars are used to mix, harden, and smelt items using different levels of heat sources below the jar. On the left panel, you see what items fluid the jar see available on the network and from your inventory. Top middle is the current selected recipe, controls, and progress. Bottom middle is the recipe selection area. If a recipe is grayed out, it means you don't have the right heat source below the jar. And we get a snazzy reward. Oh, look at that. That is amazing. That's a lot of sluicing materials. I'm so excited. It's only one, but that's all I need. Okay. I want to make this one. Stores up to 8 buckets of one fluid. We're going to need this for a llama. We don't have to store it like that. We could get a llama as an item form, but the only way you can click it is to put it in a tank. Anyway, let's get a button. There's the button. And there's a glass jar. And that gets us a bucket. So what else did we get? Exploration? Oh, yeah. I forgot about the diving helmet we got. Gather a set of diving gear from the grass in the ocean or craft it. Wearing a full set of scuba gear will remove the bad effects from swimming in the ocean. Oh, woof. Boom. Go in there with my birch off the top. Okay, nothing else needs to go in there. I'm trying to decide if I want to go ahead and make another tank. And another tempered glass jar. Yes. So that will get us 2 different temperatures. I don't know that I want this all the way over there. We'll make another campfire. So we got the charcoal. This we'll go in and be our load picture. We'll put it over here next to the sluice. I think I'm just gonna do the item form for now, and then because I need, hang on, I don't have enough room in here. Let's do this. Boop. Also need to put, where did it go? Ah! See, we can make lava. The only thing about that is you have to have a tank it into. It can't be placed into the world like a lava source. It's an item only. Okay. What I wanted from this was to be able to make clay. Okay, it only needs one fluid, and it's water. Okay, so I don't need this one. So I can put this back over here. There we go. So it takes it a while, like 2 minutes, I think, on a low. It's down to 50 seconds. So it's well over 2 minutes with the campfire. Awesome. Okay, now look at this. This 3 times compressed gravel turns into 9 stacks. Oh, 11.5 stacks of gravel. Yes, please. These things away. There's our bucket. It's our bucket of lava. And that gets us another quest. Oh, look at all that stuff that opened up with that. I keep on melting in lava. Silicon. Oh, 32 silicon. I'm gonna say 1 silicon is okay, but 32 is quite. That gets gets us a little bit of screen. Of course, we got 16 from the quest. Let's go ahead and sleep so we don't get phantoms. There we go. I want to go exploring some more. See if we can get some leather, because I would like to make a backpack. They have a backpack, and that would be at least useful to carry around tools and stuff, extra tools, but it takes leather. The spring we got, and I think we can get white dye. I know we can get white dye from sluicing. Okay. Let's go see if we can find some stuff. Let's go past the slime island. I'm sure we haven't been out this way before. Look, I see one already. Yes, slime balls. I see you. That isn't destroyed. Oh, I need the recycler already. I wonder if that's a black or a purple one. I think it's purple. Is it pulsating? Oh, it's a pulsating. No, we haven't, so we get a double reward. Crying obsidian. Okay. Well, that was good. Two more cast iron and some stone and some more patterns. Oh, there's just so much to explore. Compact and to the point. Cactus. We already got some cactus. Bed. Oh, we got some more patterns. I think we've got enough charcoal. Thank you. leather. Plain Jane leather. I guess we could use that blessed earth to get some leather. Chisel, another iron pickaxe head. I wonder if I could use that to repair an already iron pickaxe head. Might have to check that out. I think we just got some cobblestone. That's okay. I like cobblestone right now. Ooh. So cobble gen. We got a lava now. We need to make another bucket. Or find another bucket. So that we can have the water and the lava source. We can make an automated cobble gen. Butcher's cleaver. I already own this trinket. And one times compressed sand. Alright. Another slimy island. Let's go get this green barrel. I'm not sure. I'm not sure which ones can drop leather. Let me through. Ooh, some more sand. Nice. Pumpkins and another diving mask. Okay, we can maybe get one more island. I mean, one more raft. All right, let's do this as the last one and then we'll go home. We're almost full. We got stuff. Wow, we went quite a ways. But we're gonna get back to the island. I don't think we finished. Did we get the pumpkin? Remove the raft that was pretty close. Whoa! Alright. Well, also take out the spice cake. Nope. Keep you. Also keep you. Oh, I need, that. Ah, yes, we do have a quest to claim. Alright, I think that's everything. Let's look at what we get for a pulsating crate, an energy hopper, hardened. Oh, we got another one. Power from the energy hopper. A lob fan. Nice. That'll come in handy. Four mob fans. Ooh. That's even better. Awesome. Well, anyway, let's go ahead and sleep. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.